One tip that I really wish I knew much earlier in the game, the Book of Hours, is that once you've gained access to your wisdom web and the Hush House itself, you don't actually need to keep holding onto your journal. Find a nice safe place to plop it down and remember where it is so you can use it as needed, but take it out of that inventory slot so that it's freed up to help organize your doll collection?